there were wonderful people here, and I was able to work with the enthusiastic staff in order to keep families and especially children safe. We had CPSC in the news almost every day. We did the Today Show with every dangerous children's product that came out. This was a way of having the public share with us and with this wonderful agency to keep people safe.